Okay, I'm on my way to Sono Bello this morning.
So at my pre-op, we discussed two things to solve my problems. One is I'll be having fat removal right here, down here, and here on the sides. And then to get rid of the loose skin, or what they call an apron belly, I'll be having the skin removal, which is called the AbEX. And I'll also get a little bit more youthful belly button.
So I just pulled up here to Sono Bello, not nervous at all. I totally trust my doctors at Sono Bello and all the nurses, so I'm really just more anticipating.
Here in pre-op, they just did my IV, I had my blood pressure, my pulse, all of those things taken, and now I'm just kind of hanging out and eating a little something because I'm not going under, so that's such a plus. So all's good, and I'm waiting for my nurse, and she's been just got marked up. Now, this doesn't mean this is all surgery areas. He said some of it's for reference, but he's an artist, Dr. Centeno, and got me all marked up for surgery. I might be signing off now until I see you afterwards. I am 24 hours post-surgery. You can see I'm chilling in my robe here, just sitting and drinking lots of fluids and making sure I get in lots of protein. Everything went great. The surgery was not painful, not complicated. Honestly, I fell asleep. I didn't feel anything. My daughter brought me home. I kind of slept on and off on the way back, and then definitely spent time resting afterwards. I haven't really looked at everything closely yet, so that will come, but I can definitely tell you I feel differently. Dr. Centeno and Morgan, the nurse, were fantastic. I have no complaints, just excited to get in and to move on with my journey.